Okay. When you're ready. Hit. You want to make a habit of keeping your gun ready.
Watch the door.
All right. You're not necessarily looking through it, you're just keeping it up and mid, yeah. Go ready. Gotcha. White targets, right?
White target.
When you open those, you want to throw them open a little bit harder.
Copy that.
Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah, nice face on that guy.
Almost brought my rubber boots.
Oh, you didn't?
No, these are waterproof, but not anymore.
Uh-oh.
I ordered a new pair. I was kind of hoping they were going to be here for this, but they're not.
Rifle ready.
Point it out to me this time.
Okay.
Sounded different.
What is it that turning it on?
You want to watch your footing up to hear those roots that are above ground.
Copy that.
Yeah, we don't want to swing too far to the right because we've got the range over there. There's no targets on the right in here. So.
Okay.
Like a stalker.
What?
In the good way.
I hope so. Well, at night when I ran you last time, I learned something. Slow down.
We're going two ribbons on the trees. We're going right over there.
Right, go right in between.
Towards ribbons. That big ribbon on the back.
Follow the ribbon up the hill track?
Yeah, we'll go down and take a left here. Keep scanning. Hit.
Nice.
That rang.
Yeah.
Yep, right over through there.
Right up there. Okay, copy that.
Nice.
Okay.
That bar of ribbon on the ridge that we just headed up straight to that ribbon.
Okay, okay.
like hearing that safety clicking. Straight up to the river.
Straight up. Belly up to it.
Keep going.
Nice! Grand opening.
Index. Think.
Oh, I heard it for sure. Okay. Yeah.
I saw stuff falling on the back side, so then I
heard it too.
It wasn't as difficult as mine for some reason.
And we'll take a left on the road here.
Okay.
Your other left.
Oh shit, sorry.
We'll cut that out.
Thank you.
We gotta go clear the doorway and once we get through there then I'll trust you.
Okay, clear the doorway. Come on.
So your weapon's always ready. Okay, we've got some long range. We'll take off this bit. We got two hostage takers, steel silhouettes. We want to take the hostage taker, not the hostage. Don't forget you got a magnifier.
Yeah. I'm probably going to need it. Nope.
I think you got the shoulder, but you flipped the paddle. Okay, the next one is a little harder to see.
Is it half flip?
I think you hit the shoulder right at the neck, and it's behind.
It's
so
hidden.
If you want to shoot the head and try to flop it down,
I will.
Try to get another shot on. Remember your height over bore. You probably want to shoot just a little bit high. Oh, you missed everything.
Not too
that
high.
Time.
I have to do this.
Oh, you hit it. Okay, let's
I
move
didn't
on.
Move it.
Okay, back around.
Fall back down this trail now?
Yep.
Okay.
On the left down here. On your left. Oh, he already pulled it.
Oh, geez.